An Enid man is charged for tweets threatening to kill Governor Kevin Stitt and other Republican elected officials. The U.S. Department of Justice says the threats were made a week ago, and Tyler Marshall was in court this week for it. If convicted, he could be sentenced to 5 years in federal prison.